Hello, hello. Happy Wednesday. It's Wednesday. Welcome. Welcome, everybody. How's it going? It's our Wednesday. Our Wednesday. Hello, Pandy. Hello, hello. Welcome. How's everybody doing? Are you having a great Wednesday, a great time zone? Vela! Hi, Vela! Welcome, welcome! How's it going? How are you? Hold on. Hold, please. Everybody, check out Vela. She's amazing. Welcome! How are you? Awu Wednesday! Thank you, Phil. I couldn't do that myself. I couldn't figure that out, so I appreciate it. Thank you. It's hump day. Yeah, it's happy hump day, everybody. Make sure to do the things that you do on hump days and you know, whatever. Sarah Pye, hello, welcome in. How's it going? How are you? Hello. Hello. I froze for a second. I think I'm okay though. I took a guess. Well, it was a great guess. Thank you. I'm just going to pretend that you meant that you knew what you were doing. Good, how are you? Thank you for that. Of course. I'm good. I'm excited to beat Alan Wake tonight. I should be able to. I don't think I have that much left to go in the game. But it really depends on how much I die, so. Kosafi! Hi, Kosafi! Welcome! I'm doing good. How are you? Are you taking care of yourself? Not being too busy? Heck yeah, I know. I'm so excited. I'm ready. I'm so heckin' ready to do this, to beat it. I need to know what's going on. I have to learn. Pretty good? Good! I'm happy to hear that. I'm glad that you are doing well, Kosafi. You deserve to be doing well. Always. Always. I mean, I'm still pretty busy. Oh. You said pretty good! How? That's confusing. You can see where I got the confusion from, right? You could see that. You know what? Never mind. It's fine. My allergies have been so bad today. I don't know what it is, but my allergies have been a mess. I've been sneezing all day. I hope I'm not getting sick, actually, now that I'm thinking about it. But I don't think so. I think it's just my allergies. It's the wind. I'm gonna blame the wind. Being busy doesn't mean I'm doing badly. That's true. Okay, good. I'm glad you're being productive then. I'm happy to hear it. There's been some sickies. No! No! There better not be sickies around. How dare they? Stay inside. Techman! Hello, welcome in. Thank you so much for the head pat. How are you? She sounds salty. Salty? You think I sound salty? Why? I'm not salty. What would I? There's no salt. There's no salt here. Just sorry for being productive? No, don't be sorry for being productive. I'm proud of you. Azaroshi! Farah, woo! Hello, welcome. How are you? Thank you so much for stopping by. I appreciate it. Doing good? Good. I'm glad to hear that. Awoo, I love all the howls. It feels good to be back in my body and not a worm. That was fun though. The full moon stream as a full worm. That was an experience. But I'm back in my body as a wolf and I'm ready to wake up Alan. I want to be a worm? Yeah, so if enough people are interested, I would totally do worm model commissions because my model sister, Jem, she does rigging. And she messaged me and she was like, oh, I'd be happy to like tag team it if you want to open your model commissions. I would totally do like cheap priced rigs for them. So I think it'd be really fun. It'd be great. Yes, please. Yeah. Oh my God. Vela. Yes, please. That would be amazing. Zelda. Hi, Zelda. Welcome in. How are you? How was your day? Did you have a good day? I hope you did. You deserve all the best days ever. But yeah, I really want to make some worms, get some more worm models out there, you know, spread the worm genda. I can only do PNG tuber at the moment, sad, but you know, I understand. That is okay. Maybe in the future, yes. I'll keep them open. Stop it. No, you? What the heck? No, I love you. You're amazing. You're perfect. Wonderful. You're the best. Roar, I mean, Al Wu? Oh my god, Nightly Bear! Hello, hello, welcome! How's it going? How are you? Thank you so much for stopping by. It means a lot. I need to warm it up. Please, can we be worms together? I would die. I would die if we could be worms together. Another bear, yes. All the bears. Bear love everywhere. I would be up for a wormy commish once I... Oh my god, Zelda! Yes! I would happily, happily wormify you. Please. Please. Mike Jones! Hello, how's it going? How are you, Mike? Thank you so much for stopping in. Thank you. Very bare, much at work. Oh, stinky work. I hope it's at least going well for you. Please, I would also die. I'm so down. Just let me know. Just let me know, Vela, and I will do it for you. Happily. Wormify. Yeah, we're gonna wormify everybody. Wormify, such a great term. I am the worm mother. I have birthed many worms. No worries, Kosevi. Thank you so much for lurking. I appreciate it. I hope you have a wonderful night. Farewell. Get some good sleep if you're gonna go to sleep soon. And don't let the werewolves bite. Good night. All right. Birthed many worms. I am the worm mother. I love my worms. I want to make like a post kind of showcasing them because I made so many worms, like PNG worms, but now I want to do model worms now that I know how to do it. Having a rough day? No, seeing your life makes it a little better. I'm so sorry, Mike. I hope it gets better. If it's nighttime, I hope you have a good night. If it's daytime, I hope you have a better day. Seraphite, thank you so much for the ear pet. Thank you. But yes, I hope you can all relax tonight or whatever time it is for you. Get a good day, good night. You all deserve it. You guys are the best. Truly. All right, what do we say? Shall we get Alan ready to wake up? Is it time? Is it time to do it? Seraphite, thank you so much for the HUD pad. Thank you. My eyes! You just wanted to pet my bald head, all right? You wanted to rub it like a magic eight ball, all right? I see you. I see you. I understand what you're doing. How rude. Let's wake. Time to wake up. Let's freaking go. All right. Let me pause my music. And hopefully this will work for me this time. Let's see. Let's go. Oh, I froze for a second there. Okay. Let's freaking go. Alan Wake, please show up. Please show up. Hello? Why does Alan Wake do this to me all the time? Just glad to catch another Pharah stream at 3 a.m. I'm so sorry. It's so early. But thank you so much for being here regardless. Thank you. There it is. Okay, now we just need the audio. Please. Alan. Ow. It's not here! There it is. Okay, can you guys hear it? Should have seen it coming? I know, I should have. That was my bad. You're right. I totally should have. Sorry. Oh no, that is not my name. How dare you? How absolutely dare you call me that? That is the worst thing you could have said to me. You can hear it? Okay, good. Good. How dare you? Hello, Pliskin! Hello, Pliskin! Rosa! Hello. Welcome in. I hope you're doing well. Techman, thank you so much for lurking. I hope you have a wonderful night. Farewell. Good night if it is night. If not, I hope you have a wonderful day. And don't let the werewolves bite, regardless of the time. Okay, there we go. All right. Let's do this. Let's freaking go. Yeah, I had that terrible realization today. Oh god, I forgot. We're just right into it. We're going right into it. It's literally your name translated. That made me have an identity crisis a little bit. I'm not gonna lie to you. I was like, it's time to change my name. I need to do something else. I can't have my name.
See Mirror Peak in the distance.
My name be BJ. Max, hello. Thank you so much for pissing in my chat. Always keeping it stinky. I respect it, I guess. I guess. All right. The peak. Doing okay just at work? Well, I hope work is going well for you. And thank you so much for taking some time to join the stream. Farrah, aw, Farrah, what do you mean? No, it's okay. It's fine. I got over it. Own that name, be the best BJ on Twitch. No! You guys cannot refer to me as that on Twitch. I'm gonna get freaking banned. You're not allowed to. My channel's gonna get fucking reported for bad chat. You guys are gonna get bonked, and you're gonna get me bonked by Twitch. Yeah, naughty, naughty, indeed. Wait, huh? How do we get over there? Oh, ah, I see. Also, how's the volume? Is it loud enough? Is it too loud? Am I too loud? I know I'm loud. Wait, but am I too loud? There we go. Bad chat jail? Yeah, chat's gonna get bonked. Go to Twitch jail, not me. Wait, what? How do I get over there? Hello? Hello? We're referring to BJ's wholesale store? Obviously! Obviously, Twitch, we wouldn't be talking about anything else. Why do I have my flare gun out? I don't want that. BJ's Brewery and Restaurant. I freaking love the BJ's Restaurant. Get a bazooki. Huh? How do I get over there? Alan, how do I get over there? Why didn't that bird explode? Hmm. Oh. Up? Hell yeah. Yummy. Yummy pazuki. I love cookies. Refer to you as what? Don't worry about it, Seraphite. Don't worry about it. I just learned that the way my name is translated into Japanese is it means a bad thing. Don't look it up, please. I don't want you guys to know me for that. The margarita flight is delicious? I've never had it. I feel like I should. Is this where I came from? I don't know. Hey, Farrah, my favorite werewolf. Hello, Fatal Sniper, my favorite Fatal Sniper. How are you? Okay, yeah, this is where I came from. So I came from here. Okay, okay. Oh, please don't tell me you looked it up. You're not allowed to look it up. Seraphite, you can't look it up. I said no. Get bonked. BJ and Bussies. Don't you know it? Hell yeah. Gotta love Buckies. Bussies. I didn't? Okay, good. Yeah, don't look it up. I can't have my name. Oh, thank you for the sexy sax that scared the shit out of me. I appreciate it. Thank you. Hell yeah, that's a good day. Hell yeah. I gotta get over here somehow. But how? Maybe if I... Nope. That did not work. Trust. Together we do whatever it takes. We're in this pack for life. Ow! We're wolves. We all know.
I could see Mirror Peak in the distance.
Thank you. Okay. Doing good? Just relaxing after eating supper? What did you eat for supper? I hope it was good. How do I get over here? Can I? Do I have to shoot it? No. Now I just wasted ammo. What the heck? Hello? Can I crouch? I forgot. Nope. How do I get over here? Ow! We're wolves. I'm so... What? How do we get over here? Rosa, thank you for the head pads. Thank you. I know this is where I have to go. Get some nuts at Bussies and some meat and margaritas at BJ's with a pazookie. Hell yeah. Oh.
Good girl.
Whisked, thank you for the good girl. Thank you. Yeah, let's all go to Bussies and BJ's. Hey, Farrah and Chat, hope you're doing well today. Lawless, hello, welcome. I hope you're doing... Oh, I jumped down. I'm an idiot. I'm so dumb. Okay. Well, now I know. I jumped down. Whee! Ow! My knees. Can I ride it? Can I ride it? No. Yes? No. Well, Oh, I can write it. Let's go. Let's go. Spaghetti? Yum. Yummy. Mags, why are you pissing? 684 pisses? You guys are stinking up the place. Actually, it's just Mags right now. You're not dumb? I was also confused? Okay, good. I'm glad I'm not alone. Gonna have to fight the birds, huh? Whee! Look at this, Alan. This is nice! Like we're at an amusement park. Like a scary amusement park. Ah! It's fine. It's fine. Just don't come back this way. Never mind. Huh? Hello? Birdies? Birdies? Okay, jump! Jump! I also need a Pazookie. Don't fall! Please, run. Run. Get to the checkpoint. Go. Okay. Okay. Burbs. The burbs are attacking. They want to eat my eyeballs. Can I- Whoa! Can I lure them over here? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. That's kind of nice. Get fucked, birds. Hell yeah. Salted caramel would slap right now. Yum. I love caramel. You guys say caramel or caramel? I've always said caramel. Bear Eye for Gore, have you played Helldivers? Not yet. I haven't played yet. I really want to. Wait, should I go up first? Probably. That's probably where I need to go. Wait, like when they hit your window? Oh my god, that- Okay. Actually, I have a story about that. When I was younger, I used to- we had like a big window in my house, and it was really clear, and birds would always fly into it. I felt so bad. It was so traumatizing as a kid. Because- Wait, do I want- Yeah, pump action shotgun. I want that one. But like, they would always fly into the window, and you would just hear this loud thud, and then there would be like little splatters on the window. Then you'd walk outside and you'd find a dead bird on the ground. It was terrible. I hated it. Caramel? Caramel? Okay, me too. I will squat up with you for Helldivers Chaos when you do play it eventually? Fuck yeah! Let's go! I want to play. I gotta get it though. I need to buy it. Okay, is there anything else for me? No. Any thermoses? I haven't found a thermos in a while, I don't think. Oh well. So sad. So sad. Let me out! Okay, not this way. Luna, woo! Hello, Vader! Welcome, welcome! How's it going? Thank you so much for stopping in. I hope you're having a wonderful night. This way? What? What? Wait a minute. Hey, wait, what? That's not fair. We can't just do that. Fuck you, birds. Holy crap. Run! Run! Run. Back. Stop. Stop it. Friggin' birds. Okay. We're fine. I feel like there's a difference in viscosity between the two pronunciations, even though it's the same. Yeah, I agree. Well, and one adds an extra syllable. And I'm like, that's just too much. Say caramel, it's easier. Put a caramel. Helldivers is great. I've heard that it's really good. I want to play. I am, thank you, good. I'm glad. I'm happy to hear it. Birds will fly near my windows at my house trying to catch bugs. I love birds. Thank you. Bonk, birds. Okay. Oh, push it. Push! Dang, Alan's strong though. Holy crap. I mean, he's struggling, but he's doing it. Hey, pat yourself on the back there, Alan. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. Color me impressed. Okay. This way? Where? 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 everywhere, basically. Thermos. Oh, it just wanted to... Seraphite, thank you for the hydrate and the posture check. Thank you. Chargu! Welcome in, Piss King. Welcome. How are you? I hope you're having a great night. Can I go this way? No. Okay. Other gamer news. Almost have my first platinum trophy for PS5. 8 more torpedo limbs and bombers in Star Wars Battlefront. Let's freaking go, Uno! Hell yeah! I believe in you. Where? Ah! That's not fair. Can't take me from behind like that. How dare you? Okay. I'm vibing, still half asleep? Wake up! You and Alan both need to wake the funk up. Oh god. What? Insert battery. They're so loud. All right. What is it? I thought it was shiny. No. No. Oh god. They're coming for me. The Taken. Smell them. And it's rank. Over here. If only there was something to wake me up, like a guy named Alan or something. Yeah, what the heck? Where? Where? Ah, oh, I see you. Ow. I was looking for the birds. Ow! Don't do it! Battery. Don't do it, you jerk. Oh, that's a big one. Oh, that's a big one! Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. You're big. Oh god, oh god. Okay, okay. Okay, okay, I remember how to play. I got it, I remember. Kind of. Gaming? I'm trying, I'm gaming. Thank you from behind, what do you mean by that, Farrah? I didn't say that! I did say that, didn't I? I didn't mean it like that, Uno. How dare you? That's quite rude of you. This one is the first? Yeah, this is the first Alan wake. The first wake me up. And then he goes back to sleep for some reason. 10 years later. Freaking Alan. Making everybody wake him up again. Gaming. Okay, BJ, that's not my name! How dare you! How dare you? Put some respect on my name, Uno. Okay, nothing over here. I've got to cover all my bases. It's important. Alright. No? Nothing? Okay. Oh. For me?
Yeah. Oh. Good girl.
Thank you for the good girl, Max. Thank you. Max, Max, you call me a good girl and then you piss in my chat? How dare you? Oh, so don't shorten it. Shorten BJ, got it? Can't no. That is not my name. How rude, banned. Get out. Banned. When Farrah said spicy commission, she really meant it. I joked about that, actually, with the other Maho members, and I was like, oh, now, I guess now I know what I'm gonna do for my spicy commission. I'm kidding! I'm not gonna do it! But, you know, I had to make the joke. It was right there. It was right in front of me. I thought I was the good girl. You are! Good girl.
Yeah. Good girl.
Thank you for the good girl. Good girl. No. Darren, 55 stream streak. Holy shit. Thank you so much for streaking in my streams 55 times. That's insane. I appreciate it. Thank you. Wait, what does BJ stand for? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Don't. There's nothing. It's nothing. Bobby Joe is what it stands for. Coward. No. I shouldn't have asked that. Don't, no, it's fine.
Damn.
Damn, that's all you're gonna say about that? Just damn? Wait, what? Oh no, there's a speedy guy. Get over here, speedy. Speedster. Wait, where are you? Wait, I should. What? Screw you! Is there more than one? Get back here. Where are you? Okay. Bobby Joe. Listen. Whoa. Hello. Don't do this. Where are you? Where is he? He's too fast. I see you. God, he's so freaking fast. Missed opportunity for real. Hey, get over here. Okay. Are there two of them? Maybe I shouldn't waste my flares. Aha. Uh-huh. Okay, there's just one of them. We're good. Use a popsicle or something instead? I mean, I guess that is an option. Is this a thing? Yeah. Oh, it has the little poo-poos on it. Do I have to do that? No? Maybe? Wow, there's more! Alan, get out of the truck! Run! Oh god. Okay, get out of here. Okay, where's the other one? Where is he? See you. I don't like these ones either. The ones with the sickle! Vader! Thank you so much for the stream streak! What the heck? Thank you! Thank you for streaking in my streams! Holy crap! Am I... What? Okay, I can't see anything. Where is he? Do I have to get these things? Can I just go around the truck? I'm just gonna go around the truck. It's probably fine. Probably. Generator! Whoa! Okay. Run. Ah! That's not fair! How dare you! Ow! Did he get... Woo. Okay. Start. I want this. Please. Okay. Checkpoint! Oh god. I want more ammo already, please. Okay, it's a term of endearment. Oh, Uno's being so stinky. Uno's stinky! I must have missed your last stream once my streak was reset. No, I'm so sorry! Why? Who's here? Woohoo, gamer! I'm gaming! I'm doing it. I'm playing games. Let's freaking go. Bullets. I need bullets. Sounds like Gru when I say it like that. Bullets for the girls. No! Ooh, I have so many. Okay. I feel like... She's a pro? What? Nuh-uh. Yeah. Whoa. It does. Bullets. Do I want this? No. Yes. Where? Where do I go? Oh, up there. Towards the fire. That's a good idea. I want to go towards the fire. Why was that so good? Was it? Oh god. What are you? What is that? What? I got scared. I got spooked. Oh, you're a fast one. You're a speedy boy. What? Thank you for the good girl pliskin. What the heck? Thank you. Okay. Schmidt. What? Okay. Where? So freaking fast, but that's okay. Why did my game glitch out? Cauldron Lake, that's where I'm going. Okay. I forgot what I was even doing. We gotta get to the lake. Where? Behind me! Woo! Eat my bullets! Heck yeah. Now run, Alan. Now go. Go to lake, use clicker, save Alice, kick ass, etc. Absolutely. Okay, thank you. We're on track. Oh god, what now? Okay. Alright, that's fine. That's not fine! That's not fine. Shoot him! I got him. Okay, why are there so many fast ones? Whoa! Okay. I forgot you guys hit hard. You guys hit really hard. Where? Where are they? Aha. Woo! I did not mean to do that, but you know what? That's fine! I died! Whoops! Whoopsies! Hi there, how is your... I am good! Hello, Mario! Welcome in! I hope you're doing well! Okay. Oh yeah, this might be good. This might be helpful. Maybe. Perhaps. Okay. Run. What? What? Wow. Stop it! Stop hiding behind the trees. Whoa. Okay. Speed. Mr. Speedman. Oh god, I'm almost out of my- Okay. What? Whoops. Get smacked! Get blasted! Okay, that works, I guess. Okay, yeah, let's use these again. Let's go, Alan. We can do it this time, maybe. Maybe. Run towards it! Yes! Ow! Okay, that didn't get you though. That's fine, it doesn't need to get you. That's okay. Whoops, I wasted so many things just now. That's fine.
Time's up.
Whoa!
Butthole time.
One arm! Thank you for the butthole time! How are you? Hello. Okay, I'm out of flashlight. Flashlight? Batteries. I'm out of batteries. Okay. Come here. Where are you? Okay. Ugh. Anytime, thank you. Always appreciate it. Always. All right, now where do I go? Up. Go up. Well, they gave me a ton of stuff. Whoa. What is that? Whoa. What? just happened? Okay, I'm not gonna question it. I'm gonna... It's... Okay, nice. Checkpoint! Cool! Stressful. Can I get more stuff, please? Jokes aside, hopefully saying Beibu doesn't cross any comfort lines. I joke kinda hard sometimes. No, that's okay. I don't mind it, so do not worry. Thank you for checking, though. I appreciate it. Thank you. Okay. Mm-hmm. Alrighty, let's go. My checkpoint! Oh, I still don't have batteries, though. Oh, God. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Yeah, oh crap indeed. I have zero batteries to fight this right now. Please, please, no. It's probably fine. Are you kidding me? Stop throwing shit at me! Just set up my mother's laptop that has Windows 11 on it. I don't. Why do you hate Windows 11? No! Please. Not too bad. Like every every OS. Gotta get used to it, its quirks. That is true. I am most familiar with 10 as well. So it makes sense. I don't... Stop throwing shit at me! Yeah. Wow. Hello. That's a big boat. That's a really big boat. That's a big boat. That's a very big boat. What? Oh, I walked into poo-poo. Oh, there's poo-poo on the ground. Okay, be careful of the poo-poo. Let me get this first, and then I will go back and check. There we go. Thing is, I've had 10 since the free update from 7, and my friend helped me get a copy for my PC. Hell yeah! Get off the ground. I don't want to step in you again. So rude. So freaking rude. Okay, now let's explore. Please give me batteries. I would really like some batteries. Very much. Hello. Ooh, I can't wait. Can I not go in it? I wanna go in the boat! There's a door! Why can't I go in the boat? Okay, fine. I'm blocked. Cannot. Maybe from this side? No? No, okay, the boat's just here. Why is there a boat here? You know, now that I'm thinking about it, why is there a boat here? Alright, oh. I'm out of breath. How's everybody? I'm doing well. I'm doing good. Other than the fact that I learned that my name means something stinky in Japanese. I can never have Japanese fans, ever. I hope your day is well. Ooh, flashbangs. Okay, but what about batteries? I accidentally wasted through them. I got a little nervous. Why does it breathe when I'm near a flare? Why? Flare gun. Can I go up? Can't. Potentially not the fans you want. No, that is very true. You're so right. The darkness controls the pagan. What do you mean? You're already super popular in Japan? No! No! I'm not like this. Please, not like this! Oh god. Uh-oh. Checkpoint. I don't have any batteries. There's probably some in there. In there. but hold on. Okay, I can't go out this way. Okay. I have to drop down. I see. Oh, gun ammo! I almost missed that! Okay. I'm nervous. Run. Not only in Japan, but all around the world. No! Okay, I have batteries again. Yes, you. Chug. What'd I do? Oh god, what did I do? Holy crap, there's a lot of you. Okay, oh my god. That's not what I wanted, but you know what? That works. Oh my god! Oh my god! I. Whoops! Did not mean to. Okay, that's fine. How did he not die from that? That's not fair! Okay. Was it only him? Really? Chainsaw Man reference. It's Denji. He's here. Big fight. Oh, light. I like light. Oh, hi. Why was that so scary? He got me good. Okay. Please. Come on, check it. Oh, excuse me. Whoa! Hello! Cider Raid! Cider, hello! Welcome! Thank you so much for the raid, I appreciate it! Welcome in, Raiders! Hello, Wolf, hello, Jill! Hello, Mampus, hello, Mr. Action House, hello, Raiders, welcome! Hello, how was your stream? Hold on, let me get a little closer, let me introduce myself. Hello, everybody, my name is Faraloon, I am a werewolf VTuber, I'm a variety streamer, and tonight I'm playing Alan Wake. I'm close to the end, so hopefully I'll be finishing it tonight. Yippee, I'm so excited! How are you, Cider? Welcome, how was your stream? Did you have a good stream? What were you playing? What were you doing? Whoa. Well, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome to the pack. You're now a lunatic. Welcome in. Welcome. Also, Phil, thank you so much for getting a shout out to Slider. I appreciate it. Stream was good. I was playing Celeste. Ooh, what is that? I feel like I've heard of that before, but I don't know exactly what it is. I'm glad you had a good stream. Cider is our cozy fox gamer. Oh my god. Well, I love foxes. I might be a little partial to foxes, so welcome. I'm glad you had fun. I'm bad at it, but working hard to get through it. I believe in you. You got this. I'm sure you're doing amazing. But thank you so much for the raid. I really, really appreciate it. If you need to rest at all, if you need food, water, or anything, please feel free to do so. I totally understand if you need to raid and run. Also, Cider, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the pack. You're now a lunatic. Welcome. It's a really popular platformer kind of game. What? I feel like I have to have heard of this before. Let me look it up really quick. Because it sounds really familiar. Whoa. Oh, okay, yes. I have seen this before. I didn't know the name though. Oh my god, it looks really cute! Oh, I'm glad you had fun though! I've heard incredible things about it. Yeah, I've seen it. I wanna play it. It looks really fun. Stream's been really good. I am enjoying Alan Wake a lot. It's super fun. It's a challenge, but I like it. I'm excited to beat it. I wanna learn more about the story. Has a good story and is well made. It looks really good. I think I'm gonna have to look into it though. I'm curious. You've piqued my interest. You might have sold me on it. That's all I needed was to look it up and hear from somebody who's played it that it was good. But thank you again so much for the raid. I truly, truly appreciate it. Thank you. Hold on, before we get back to it, I'm gonna hydrate really quick. My hands got sweaty from the fight. If you play, I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. I'm sure he will. It looks like a game that I would enjoy. Well, Cider, thank you so much for the hydrate. Oh. All right, chill, thank you. okay, I'll do a hip sway. I'm sorry, Raiders, that this is our first meeting. And this is it. More animals in chat. Hell yeah. We love animals in chat. All right, a hip sway. Let me at least put on some music. Let me at least get some music on. What should I? Oh God, here. Here, we'll do the Porter Robinson song. Yeah, there we go. All right, ready? Hip sway. Let's go. Thank you, Chill. I know chat loves to tease. Chat loves teasing, you know? But we gotta be a streamer of the people, you know? This is what the people want. This is what they get. Yes! Alright. I hope you appreciated that. I hope it was good enough for you. Thank you again for that. I don't bully you, but I bully other VTubers. Out of love, right? It's from a place of love. Oh God. Chill! Why? Okay, I'll do a restart too. And another hip sway, you guys! Okay. Your thighs go crazy? Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Also, thank you for the head pat. Thank you, one arm. Sorry, I keep making myself bigger. Okay, I gotta restart first. Well, we are done! Yeah, clearly. I rejoined the stream and all I see is, what did I see? Don't worry about it. It's fine. Okay, let me restart for you. Hold on. I need more water. I'm nervous. I'm nervous to do this in front of new people. Chill. Okay. Game over. I died. Restart. 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 You want to restart? Okay. Anyway, another hip sway. Let me put the song back on. All right. Here we go. I have to tease the wolf a little. That's fair. I accept it. All right, ready. Let's go.
Connor, what the fuck are you doing?
Coming, Lieutenant.
Yeah. Good girl.
What is happening? Hips make me happy? Hello, Warlord. Cool pup, stinky. Very staff. Ah, thank you for the hearts, one arm. No mercy for the lunatic? No. No mercy at all. Thank you for the good girl, Warlord. I appreciate it. Thank you, guys. Welcome to my stream. Welcome in, everybody. I hope you enjoy your stay. You guys are the best. I hope you know that. I hope you know that you're the best, even though you bully me a little bit. But that's okay. I appreciate it regardless. Etherian, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome to the pack. You're now a lunatic. Welcome in. Welcome. Look at it this way. The more they spend, the further they are from others. That's a great point. But you cheated the system. I need 69,000 moonstones from you, Phil. I don't think I should go this way. I'm kidding. with the face so close, I never noticed the eyebrows on the model. They're cute. Wow, really? Thank you. Thank you. I'm glad you like them. That'll never happen again. No, it will not. Because now I'm aware of it. And I know better now. That's it. I would have rated you, but Australian internet wasn't having it. No, that is okay. That is totally fine. I never expect that kind of thing ever. So I appreciate even the thought. Thank you, Warlord. I'm sorry your internet is stinky, though. That's not fun. Aware of it? A werewolf of it? Careful, Farah. I do have... hey, so Phil, you wanna negotiate a little bit? You wanna have a little chat? Uh-oh. Ah! My ears. A werewolf! Please, no! Phil, listen, we don't have to do this, okay? It doesn't have to happen like this! Hi, helicopter lady, hello! My camera! Hello, Elder! Welcome! Whee! Hi! Oh my god, I'm freaking out! Okay, whoop! Get out. Okay, alright. Anyway, hi, Elder! Welcome! I hope you're doing well! Thank you so much for stopping in! Okay. And a werewolf? Oh no! Okay. Okay. I'm fine now. Hold on. Wait. My controller's doing that weird thing again where it's controlling the sound. I don't like that. I don't know why it does that sometimes. Stinky. I'll be kind. It's wake night after all. Okay, good to know that you'll be kind for wake night. Woo! Okay. Whoa. Rude. I'm sorry to confirm, but your name really means that. No, I know. Yeah. Whoa, I'm in a corner. I've cornered myself. Okay. I'm gonna go to bed, love you, Farah. I hope you have an incredible rest of the stream. Thank you so much for being here, Playskin. I really appreciate it. I hope you have a wonderful night, farewell. Get some good sleep. Don't let the werewolves bite. Good night. Ow. Good night. Don't do that to me. Okay. Is that it? Are we good? Are we in the clear? I think so. Oh, God. That's so weird. What is weird? Okay. Oh, hydrate. Thank you, Plizkin. Almost forgot. Piss. Thank you for pissing. One arm. I appreciate it. Thank you. Okay. Whoa. Why does my controller do this? Oh, God. My controller was out of the game. Why am I taking screenshots? Why is my controller doing this? What is happening? Oh my god. Ow! There's so many of you. Why? You're doing well? Thank you. I don't know why it does it. I really don't know why. All right, hold on. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. Did that help at all? At all? No. Where? Okay, goodbye. Just walk around. I don't want to waste my batteries. I've already wasted so much of everything. One of my parents walked by as he said, thank you for pissing and asked. listen, you can easily explain it to them. Well, I just wasted that. Didn't mean to, but you know what? That's fine. That's fine. Ray! Hello, Ray! Welcome! How are you? How was the rest of your stream? Did you have fun? How was Stardew Valley? Did you catch amazing fish? Did you work on your farm? Owie? Okay, hold on. Hold on. 1 second. I know I could just ask Phil to do this, but I'm doing it anyway. Thank you for stopping in, Ray. I appreciate it. Thanks for howling, Chill. Okay, one more. Hey, I could have. I know! No, there's more. Ray. There's so many. Ow! Where's the other one? Where is he? Over here? Whoa. Gonna be playing emotion damage after AK? Oh, Life is strange. Have fun with that. Do these guys, I think these guys just keep coming, huh? That's kind of what I'm gathering from this. I think I just need to go. I think that's what I need to do. Stop it! I'm wasting all of my stuff. Please die. But Alan Wake is going well! I'm dying! I'm not dying. I'm kind of surviving a little bit. Oh wait, I can just throw this at it, right? I can just do hi. Can I just do this? Yeah, I could just do that. Okay, well, good to know! Thank you for lurking, Cider! Thank you! I appreciate it. Do as you're told. Whoa. These enemies are your average main. Wait, what? Mainer when the store runs out of Moxie or Alan's coffee? Oh my god, please don't impale me. Just grabbing food, but I will be back. No worries! Thank you so much for stopping by, Ray! I appreciate it. Oh, brother, I just wasted so much ammo back there. I probably didn't need to do all of that, but you know what? We're vibing. What is that? Oh no, I don't want to fight the tornado!
Alice never loved you.
Yes, she did. How dare you? That's so mean. Is this just like my own insecurities manifesting themselves into my writing and there it pour into my nightmares? Whoops. Whoa! Oh my god. I'm stressed. Please don't do it! Please! I'm just a man. Perchance! Also, how's the volume? Is it too loud? Moxie's a soda of a can? Wait, what? Soda of you? If you can call it that? From Maine specifically? What is that? I don't like it! Maybe a tiny bit? Okay, let me turn it down a little. Just a little bit. Just a whittle. Okay. Where do I go? Please don't hit me. Whoa, you're not a friend. What am I supposed to be walking towards it? Yes, I guess, right? Okay, back up, I get it. I don't think that did anything. That's okay, I wanted to try. Ow. Destroy the tornado? Okay, so I do have to do that. Oh god, oh no. Oh god, all right, well, you know what? Okay, goodbye. Ooh! Oh no! Oh god. Can I do this? Does this do anything? I have nothing. How am I supposed to destroy the tornado when I have nothing? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, I can. No, I can't. Oops! Oopsies! Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, yeah! Whoa, 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 buddy, calm down, please. Oh no. Oh god. Oh. Okay. Woo! Ray! Oh my god, thank you for the streak! Thank you so much for the streaking in my streams! Thank you! Uh-oh. Alright, jump. Jump! Okay. Whoa! I just keep shooting it! Whoa!
You will fail.
I don't think so.
It's all in my head.
It's all in my head? Yeah, I figured. And birds, you can't- Wait. Wait, okay. Shoot that. Get the birds. Get the birds. Where are they? I can't see anything! Whoa, okay, I can't jump that. Whoa. Birds. Birds. Whoa! Ooh. Did I do it? Clap? Bear's such a badass, she shot a tornado with a road flare and kicked its ass? Hell yeah, I did! Don't do it, don't jump. No. We gotta wake up! Wake up!
Hell!
Hell? It's Alice!
Baby, you were having a bad dream. It was just another nightmare.
No.
Everything's fine. You're home.
It wasn't a dream.
Everything's fine.
It's not Alice!
Turn the lights on! Turn the lights on!
Shh, baby. The power's out. There's no light.
What?
Go back to bed and I'll make
what?
You forget all about your fear in the dark.
My fear?
There's smoke!
It's your fear. Why aren't you afraid? You're not Alice. Turn the lights on now. Where's the clicker? What did you do with it?
You're hiding shit from me, Alice. If I could even call you that.
Alan, you're scaring me now.
You're scaring me!
Have you taken your pills? Do you want me to call Dr. Hartman?
My pills? Well, Alice,
I read your manuscript.
You were just in the bedroom.
Departure is your best work yet.
Last time I checked, you couldn't.
I'm so proud of you.
Couldn't teleport.
Talk more about it in the morning.
This is all just a nightmare. I need to wake up. Well, hello there, sleep paralysis demon. Hello. Oh no. I don't want to talk to you right now, Alice. You're lying to me. What?
Come back to bed, Alan.
Come back to bed, Tom.
What? Tom? I had to shoot her? Why did she just wheeze in my ear? Huh? It's the clicker? Can't go outside. Okay. Not just wake up, but Alan. Yeah, we need to Alan wake up! You're not supposed to say hello to that? Hello?
You must find your way to the cabin. It stands in your way. It won't let you pass.
Take notes, chat!
It has no heart. It's filled with darkness. It must fill its heart with light.
Oh my god, it's like Kingdom Hearts! Two? Oh my god, it's Alan's nobody.
Your friends will meet him when you're gone.
Ew. Stop being creepy.
Use the clicker.
We need a Pharaoh plushie! Yes! Alan's nobody Lanix. Mr. Scratch mentioned? What does that mean? Telephone pole? Oh wait, what? Okay. Whoa, words! Wait, oh my god, my manuscript! Telephone pole. Shopping... What does that say? Shopping cart. Oh, okay, okay, hi. Great. Telephone pole? Is this a checkpoint? No. So basically it means, and also... so helpful! So helpful, thank you. Path, bird, phone barrel, bird, thermos. Ooh, can I get an extra thermos? And maybe even... Can I pick it up? I can! Nice! Hell yeah. Bird. Do I have to shine it with my light? No. Can I sit down? Phone barrel. Whoa, oh, hi. Pick up.
I followed the idea of a path.
Okay. Bird. I followed the idea of a path. Then let's take it. Edgar Allan Poe. More?
I'm leaving you.
What?
I'm leaving you, Alan.
What?
I met someone. I'm in love with someone else.
Alice?
Huh?
No, what do you say? You can't.
You don't love me. How could you? You don't even love yourself.
Damn.
You just torture yourself with work you can't do anymore.
No, I love you more than anything in the world. You're my muse.
The drama.
Who are you? What have you done with my Alice?
I'm sorry.
It wasn't true. Nothing like that.
Hello, Serenity. Welcome. How the waking of Alan been going? It's going. I defeated a tornado and now I broke up with my wife, I guess? Okay, bridge. Bridge between my nightmares and my reality. Please take me back, bridge. Driver's aisle. Diver's aisle. I can read. Back to the cabin. Let's go. Let's go.
Not
back.
My Barbara.
Tom.
Barbara. Oh, Barbara.
I promise to be good. Please.
All right then.
Naughty boy. I will help you write your masterpiece. I will love you forever.
Untie me, naughty boy.
Barbara Jagger. I made a terrible mistake. I should have never written you back. You came back wrong. Your heart is
written him back.
Darkness.
Not like that. Then why did she say it like that?
Put it down.
Your heart is filled with darkness.
Oh my god, he murdered her! He stabbed her! Holy crap.
Filled with darkness.
But Serenity, I hope you're having a good night. Or day. She said it that way, Phil. I was just copying how she said it. Great. Bird-like cabin. Been good? Good, I'm glad.
I will the cabin to be real.
It will be real. Uh-huh. How dare you not believe me? It's so rude. Oops. Okay. Into the cabin. I guess.
Get away from me, you hag. Where are
you? You hag.
Let me go.
Bird.
Your husband refused to do as he was told.
I'm coming!
All he had to do was write what I wanted him to write.
Oh.
Now it's too late. It's
sorry. I thought that would keep going. I was too eager.
Now you will never get her back.
Coming, Lou, Alice.
I am much older than you.
Well, yeah, clearly, hag.
Older than your first work of art.
Demon!
I find a new face to wear.
Be gone!
Someone else to dream me free.
Aw, they're in love. Oh, just kidding. Well, rest in piss, 07. It's like the beginning. Hag love. Hashtag piss. Yes. We did it, Alan. Let me help.
I could feel Alice's presence close by. I understood what I had to do now. I knew how to write the ending to Departure. There's light and there's darkness. Cause and effect. There's guilt and there's atonement.
Oh my god, he's finally learning how to write.
Always need to balance. Everything has a price. That's where Zane had gone wrong. There's a long journey through the night back into the light.
Alice?
Uh-oh.
Alice?
Okay. Wow! Ian, thank you so much for the follow!
Oh, no.
Thank you, I appreciate it. Welcome to the pack, you're now a lunatic. Welcome in! Tell me your secrets, please. What's real? Alice, come back to me, please. Come back. Look at her go. What a champ. She made it! But where's Alan? That's how it ends? Then you had to wait 10 years? Where the bonkies, Alan? Alan didn't fucking wake up! I'm so sorry, Phil. Oh, America. Hello, very lovely model. You're very cute and pretty. Wow, Ian, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you. Also, welcome in. Thank you for your first time chat. Thank you. Hope to see the solar eclipse. Me too. What the fuck, Alan? Waffle! Hi, Waffle. Welcome. I love these two. Waffle, how was your day? She's still there. Is that her? I don't know. You're being weird. Wait. What was that? Who's that?
It's not a lake. It's an ocean.
What?
Alan, wake up.
He didn't fucking wake up! Are you kidding me? What? If he doesn't wake up in Alan Wake 2, why is there no music? I cannot believe it. Oh, there's the music. After all this time, after this whole game, Alan is still asleep? You're joking. Triple D's? Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Alan's eepie! Take your teen pills and put your... I should probably pause this. This is not good for stream! Hold on. Wait a minute. Let me... They're gonna copyright me. So I'm gonna mute the game. So this should... Okay. Well, that's... What the hell? Alan didn't wake up! I don't understand anything. Alan just out forever? Yeah, what the hell? Ah! Zelda, thank you for the star shower. Thank you. I'm no longer stinky. Wake up, cocked. This could also be DMCA potentially. Ugh. I'm just gonna vibe to this song. I'm sorry you guys can't listen to it. What the hell? My head is spinning. I don't get anything. You and me both. Thanks for pissing, Vader. Wish I could throw stars at Alan's head. Me too. That's sure to wake him up. There's no fucking way. Tom, the ground control. What? If I played this when it came out, I would be pissed. I'd be pissed having to wait 10 years. 07 to those, Phil, who had to wait 10 years for the sequel, because I can just play it whenever now. I missed 6... Wait, blah, 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 piss 690? Oh, wait, what are we at? Oh, shit, I also missed piss... I pissed? I missed piss 9... 690. Oh, you got it one arm! Oh, holy shit. Congratulations. Welcome to my hell, but you don't have to wait years. I know. I feel lucky. But to be fair, I did have to wait years for Kingdom Hearts 3, so... I feel... I understand the feeling of having to wait. I stole 690 from everybody. That's so true. Congratulations. Man, I can't believe it. This whole time, I was trying to wake up Alan, and he's still asleep. What? Now I don't even believe he's gonna wake up in 2. We can't piss for a while now. Yeah, we got... Well, I mean, it's already at 691. Unless we get it to 696. Okay, well... Well, there we go! Congrats on doing it, though! Thank you! I did it. I played a game. I beat a game. That was really good, though. I enjoyed it a lot. You rocked? What the heck? Thank you. You're being nice. You're being kind. I flunked up a little bit here and there. I was learning. Yeah. Altep 4! Hello, welcome! Welcome, how are you? Did you finally wake up? No! Alan's still the fuck asleep! Also, Elder, thank you so much for the head pat. I appreciate it. Thank you. Alan never freaking funkin' woke up. He's still asleep. He's asleep forever now. Until 2. Which now I have to play 2. Which I mean, it's not that I have to. I want to play it. So I'm looking forward to it. And I don't have to wait. Is he, though? Don't do this to me! He's awake in his mind. But not in reality. There's no way that's reality. Unless that is the reality of this world, and that sucks. Then that freaking sucks. His dreams would be better. I'm good, just cooked and ate dinner. What'd you eat, though? I'm doing great. I beat Alan Wake, which is awesome. But now I gotta do something else. It's only been an hour and a half. There's now I gotta figure out something else to do. But that was so much fun. Are there extras? What other extras? Oh, let's look at my statistics. I probably shouldn't look at this. Probably tell me how bad I did. Alan Wake 2 got best narrative at the Game Awards over Baldur's Gate. That should be enough. That is true. I remember seeing that and I was like, dang, Alan Wake's getting a lot. It got some other awards too, right? Potato hash with onion. Whoa, apple bacon and egg mix. That sounds so good, Alta 4. Do you take pictures? Probably not, huh? Kills with a revolver, 278. Flare gun, 46. 131. Hunting rifle. I didn't use the rifle that much. Kills with a vehicle, 19. Hey! Indirect kills, 69. Nice! Poltergeist objects destroyed. Did I really? There were 100 of those that I just destroyed? Barbs killed almost 1,000. Batteries used, 400. Holy crap. Interesting thing, Pharaoh. Where you beat this and Control, I think I can mention there's lore you can find in Control connecting it to Alan Wake. I heard they were connected, yeah. I'm trying to think of what it is, though. Can I mention the dumb sequel theory I had before Alan Wake? Yes, of course. I want to know. Tell me. I didn't take pictures? Rip. I'll picture it in my mind. I made homemade pasta for dinner? Wait, homemade pasta, Zelda? Wait! That sounds amazing! You're so cool. What the heck? Why are you so cool? There were 100 thermoses. I only got 68. Damn it. Just one. I could have gotten one more. Oh, I missed a lot of manuscript pages. Hand pyramids. Oh. There were chests found? Radio shows? Oh, I almost got all of them. TV shows? Signs? Alarm clocks? There were alarm clocks? What the heck? Oh, Alton 4, thank you so much for the 15 stream streak. What the heck? Thank you. Thanks for streaking in my streams. I appreciate it. Half a month of lunacy? Hell yeah. The best way to spend your time. Crazy. So, Alan Wake. Awake. I expected the sequel to be Alice and be Awake 2. Oh, wait. That would have been so cool, though. Like, playing as Alice? I mean, that's kind of what I would have thought, because I mean she made it out and Alan's still, you know, messed up in his brain. You're so nice, I'll make it for you. please, I would be honored. I would be absolutely honored. And I'm not just being nice, it's true. Imagine if you find all the alarm clocks and you wake up. Imagine it's like an alternate ending. You find them all and you actually get to wake up. There were other cardboard standees, man. Night Springs video games. What, there were video games? We could have gamed. Playback? Dang. That was so good, though. I really enjoyed. I had fun. That was a good game! Now for Alan Wake 2. I don't have it yet, though. I need to get it first. And then Alan Wake 2. And then it'll be time. Hold on, let me switch to my chatting screen for a second while I figure out what the heck I'm gonna do. Okay, I think I know who I'm gonna raid. I haven't raided her, but she does art, and you might be familiar with her. I really love her art a lot. I've been wanting to raid her for a little while. Ariru? Ariru? She's so cute! I love her art so much. Thank you for getting the raid message, Ram. I appreciate it. Some math jokes are complex. Others are merely imaginary. I love it. I don't know what it is about math jokes. I think they're so funny. They're amazing. But thank you guys so much for joining me tonight. I had a lot of fun. I'm glad that I beat another game. I did it. I beat another game on stream. I'm so happy. I beat Alan Wake. did some unpacking. I had a lot of fun. It was a nice night. So thank you guys for joining me for it. Lovely time, and you kicked ass. Thank you so much, Phil. I appreciate it. Take care and see you the next day, Loon. Yes, you guys take care as well. Go ahead. The raid. Yes, raid message is already there. Thank you, Ram. You can copy the raid messages. We'll get the raid started too. Adidu. I'm trying to think of a math joke, but I can't think of what an angle I want to use. No, you're good. You're good. That was good. You did so good. Thank you, Ray. Thank you. I appreciate it. Oh, check out Dank Memes. Okay, I will. It was fun watching. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate it. What am I doing? Tomorrow is Thursday. I'm not streaming. Friday, I'm playing Yakuza 0. I'm playing more Yakuza. Hopefully, I will actually make some progress this time. Hopefully. I should. Maybe. We'll see. And then on Sunday, I'm playing Red Dead. Red Dead Redemption 2. So I'm excited. It'll be fun. It'll be a good time. But let's get this raid started. Thank you guys so much for being here. I always appreciate it. You guys are the best. Drinkuza? No, okay, no drinks this time. No drinks this time. Alan likes whole integers. The Z's have special places in his heart. Amazing. Get some good rest. I will. Cute doggo. Thank you, Ram. What the heck? Have a wonderful night, everybody. I will see you again on Friday for Yakuza. Sleep well. Don't let the werewolves bite. All that jazz. Show Adidu some love. Be nice. I know you guys always are. You guys are the best. Have a wonderful night. Farewell. I will see you later. Good night. Goodbye. Good night. Oh.